This is the 2 mile area where the creek goes at the Shuswap Lake. Well, the devastation is apparent. Dozens upon dozens of vehicles smashed up, washed down the waterway. Incredibly though, no one's been killed. In Sicamous, Kelly Hayes, Cascaden Media.